A spring balance measures the weight of an object directly. The scale is calibrated in newtons. The weight of an object pulls the spring downwards, and the needle will point to a value on the scale. Another kind of spring balance is the compression spring balance. It works on the same principle, but this time the spring is pushed downwards when the object is placed on the balance.